everyone. So I'm going to be showing you how I transform this $15.99 Zola wig. So I've already shown you in the previous clips, or I don't know, I might just like insert it in between. By the way, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you like me, don't forget to subscribe. I do videos like these all the time. I upload every single day. And if you like this series on like inexpensive wigs and how I wear them, definitely let me know and I'll be sure to show you some more.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man.
Yeah. This wig is from Amazon, so it took like 2 days to get here. It's pretty quick and to the point. It's black to red. And I went ahead and cut out this little section here where the lace was. Is that the lace does have a color to it, so I am gonna go back in with some concealer later. But first I'm just gonna finish cutting that off. And this wig is in the middle part, my hair is in the middle part, so that kind of helps as well. The only thing I don't like about the wig is that it only has combs at the top. It doesn't have combs on the bottom, which I feel like, if anything, a wig should have combs at the nape of the neck more than at the top. Like, what are these combs at the top really gonna do for me? But I like the color a lot. I think I might go in and put some bobby pins in it. Because you see when I pull it, the wig like slides a bit. I don't like that. And again, if there was a comb in the nape of the neck, this probably wouldn't have happened. But I'll probably go and like just buy some combs and sew them down myself. Now, I will tell you, the wig does shed a bit, but this is also from me like plucking it as well. Okay, so here is our part. Here's what it's looking like. Here's my natural part. Here's where the wig's part is. Now, if you notice, the wig parting is not a lot of space, which is okay. It'd be a little bit nicer if we had a little bit more space there, but that's what this video is all about. So, first thing we're gonna do is line up our parts. Now, what I'm gonna do, which is not as common as it used to be, is that I'm gonna leave some of my natural part out. Because the wig is black to red, the black in my hair won't necessarily disrupt the black in the wig. So now that we have our part and the wig part, I'm gonna go in with some makeup and color that in. I'm also gonna fix my kind of like baby hairs as well to make it look more natural.
It is a cozy production.
Yeah, they might be. Your bae wanna wife me. You still a dog, and that is likely. Yeah, you been wrong. Yeah, you been soft. Smell like pig's feet? Rip your wig off. Yeah, you been wrong. Yeah, you been soft. Smell like pig's feet? Rip your wig off. Yeah, we can't scrap. Career of rap. Try to shit on me, sis, don't get slapped. Yeah, we can't scrap. Career of rap. Try to shit on me, sis, don't get slapped. You wanna be down for a queen. You a disgrace, you can never join the team. Foot on your neck, kiss my toes and my feet. Off with her head, no Mama D. I heard about you, don't make me out you. No Janet Jackson, but the song is about you. You can never try me, looking double time twins like Siamese, huh? When the jewels, everything's so shiny, huh? Niggas broke my heart, that's why I'm grimy, huh? Fuck Trump, I am the new head of state. Ain't got a dick, but this song gon' penetrate. Post it up, that's why you'll never find a mate.
such an ingrate.
Don't wait, eat everything off the plate. Mad trolls just love to spread hate. Yes, queen, I'll still violate.
Okay, so now that I have it pretty much exactly how I want it, I'm just going to put my scarf on. Actually, hold on. So before I put my scarf on, I'm just going to use a little bit of the Sephora. This is dry conditioner. And I'm just going to spray a little bit of it just so that way I can kind of brush down the flyaways. Obviously, you don't have to do this step, but it's just something that I prefer to do. Just so that way I know it'll stay really sleek. Obviously you don't have to do this step, but it's just something I like to do just to keep the wig looking really sleek and shiny. But you see, look at this parting. Like, can you believe that this is a $15 wig off Amazon? Like, this you wouldn't be able to tell. So what I'm gonna do now is I am going to put my scarf on. And I'm just gonna let it sit for a little bit. I did put some bobby pins just where my hairline is, just so that way the wig doesn't slip off. Not saying that it won't still slip off, because like I said, they only have combs at the top, which I don't really understand as to why. But I also didn't make the wig, so let me not judge. But yeah, let me put the scarf on and then we will come back and finish out the video. Alright you guys, this is the final look of the wig. You see the hairline's looking pretty good. My part for some reason is a little crooked, so I will try to fix that as I wear it more frequently. But I've never had like colored hair before. Maybe once I had like purple at the bottom, but never like this close of an ombre. But you can see the hair is really nice. It does tangle at the bottom, so that's the only thing I would say for you to really beware of, is that you just want to make sure you keep a brush on hand. And it does shed, but I mean, for $15, or like, what was it, $15.99? For $16, like, you can't really go wrong. You know what I mean? Like, it looks nice. Obviously, I'm not trying to keep it for like 7 years, so it's fine. I think it looks really pretty. I think I like the sheen to it. It doesn't look too shiny to where it looks like very unrealistic. It looks pretty nice and pretty, it doesn't look too shiny to where it looks like extremely unrealistic. Obviously, since it's a red wig, I mean, it's not going to be the most natural anyway, but I do like it. Like I said, if you guys like these kinds of videos or like me transforming these pretty cheap wigs, definitely let me know. I'll have this wig linked down below. Also, don't forget to give it a like if you like this video, and subscribe if you like me. I make videos every single day, so I will definitely catch you guys tomorrow. Make sure you follow me on Instagram at Ariane321, because I'm catfishing with my bright ass wigs, okay? Follow me on Snapchat because I'm catfishing with my bright ass wig. Follow me on Twitter because I'm catfishing with my bright ass wigs, okay? But definitely comment what color you'd like to see me do next. I think I might do blue or green, but I've been seeing a lot of orange wigs lately, and I think I might try that as well. So I'll catch you guys next time. I love you so much, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.